You know, historically, it's like if you could do something with a paintbrush.
Oh my God.
The piece is called Everydays, the first 5,000 days, and is the work of an artist better known as Beeple, now the third most valuable living artist in the world.
Hello, you guys. How is everything? Recently, a crypto's smartest artwork auction shocked the world, which went to $69,346,250. Kind of crazy, isn't it? Digital artwork is blowing people's minds. Everyone owns a chance to create digital artwork in Rarible. Rarible is an NFT marketplace where anything is possible and all are welcome. NFT is non-fungible token, which means the digital asset that links ownership to unique physical or digital items. It's also digital arts, artistic work or practice that uses digital technology as part of the creative or presentation process. And it won't be forged because the ledger is maintained by thousands of computers around the world. Follow this video tutorial. Make one now. Go to Google and text Filmboard in the search box. Click the first result and it will directly go to Filmboard's official website. Hit the Get It from Microsoft button and get Filmboard from Microsoft. Launch Filmboard on your PC, choose New Project on the main interface, click the Add Photo Video Clip to import footage. Here we select Add GIFs / Stickers. Search the stickers you need and add them to Filmboard. Here we have chosen two. Then back to the main interface. Choose the text and add text. A text timeline will show up under the footage. Change the length of the text in the timeline and text the titles. Tap the Add Text button again and add another title. Well, everything you want to title, that is fine. And then back to the main toolbar interface. Select the picture in picture and choose the built-in stickers. Choose one and it will be added to the footage at the timeline under the footage. Adjust the sticker to meet your needs. Now you can animate it by hitting the animation button at the bottom. Here we select emphasis and any of the animation work. Right back to the main interface. Choose the text timeline and animate the text in the same way. Now hit the play button to preview the work. Animation is completed now. Add audio to the work. Hit add audio to record the background music you want. When the audio recording is completed, back to the main interface and preview again. All is right now. Save the work by tapping Save Video button at the corner. Now you can release your work to Rarible and meet the digital market. Find Rarible from Google and get to the official website. You can only connect to Rarible by connecting to your digital wallet. You will see the wallet icon at the down left corner and open the wallet as you want. Back to Rarible and hit the Create button from the upper right corner. You can see there are two options. Hit the single and upload your work following the on-screen instruction. Upload a cover. Enable the put in marketplace will allow users to instantly purchase your NFT. Choose the cryptocurrency you accept and enter a price for one piece. Scroll down to give your work a name and descriptions. When all is done, hit the Create item and wait for the loading process to complete that your NFT work is on the sale. View the NFT as you prefer. Bye, that's how to create all NFT and post it to Rarible. Love it? Subscribe to our channel and learn more about NFT work. Bye!